actually fill it up all the way here with pure RO water, RMTI water, or distilled water. If you have that available, we'll fill it all the way up,
and it's good. And so the reason we haven't had to do water changes is because nitrates, which is the last part of the nitrogen cycle, the plants absorb that and use it for fuel to grow. And so you really don't have to do water changes when you have that proper balance. And so plants in general are the reason that tanks can be self-sufficient. And so obviously this tank is just doing great without